19 amid the Omicron wave in Mississippi continues to hit high numbers. State health authorities report more than 9,700 new infections from Friday through yesterday. 104 more people died from the virus in Mississippi. And we are very close to the 11,000 mark for total fatalities from COVID-19 since early 2020. Outbreaks at long-term care facilities are dropping slowly, but they're still high at 286 statewide.